Games ahead. They're not far away from the big ones now.
No, we're not indeed. Of course, that is in the back of the minds. First and foremost, though, these players have been given a chance to show the boss what they can do. They have to take it, and then they can concentrate on those big games around the corner.
Should be an entertaining game. Shoots! Oh, what a clearance! Just got to it in the nick of time.
That's what defenders are there for, to back that goalkeeper up.
Pick out the right pass. He's got away from his marker. Has a swing at it. That's a terrible finish and he knows it.
Well, that's a dreadful effort. There was no need to try it from there, and that's miles wide. The goalkeeper, no problem with that.
He's got a chance. Just put his foot through that clearance. He's got a chance. Goal! They've taken an early lead.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
In this match, that makes it 1-0. Always options for the man in possession. Looking for goal! Chance, maybe. Blocked by the keeper. What can Chile do here? Looks a good one. On the volley. Oh, and they're right back in this. It was always like to be a close game, and that's the way it's panning out.
Well, from that sort of range, you've just got to make sure you hit the target, and it's always likely to end up in the back of the net.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy. It's all level here now at 1-1. About their play. He's got it over. They've got the big defenders forward. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Seems to hit it well enough, Clive, but it's miles wide. It's nowhere near accurate enough, I'm afraid.
Position changes hands. They have to fight for possession. Tries a shot.
Ooh, he thought he'd score there, didn't he? Oh, he got ahead of himself there, Clive. He's seeing that nestling in the back of the net. He's already run into the crowd before he struck it.
Down the flanks now.
Read the situation, didn't he? Wasn't the best of passes.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Is it a good cross? Just lumped it downfield. Goal. That's gone into orbit.
That's half time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half.
Just put his foot through that clearance. He's got a chance! Goal! They've taken an early lead! Looks a good one. On the volley. Oh, they're right back in this!
Underway again, and if Chile can just score the first goal of this second half, he may just get the upper hand now.
There's a man free. Big chance! So near to moving into the lead in this match.
With the game so perfectly balanced, Clive, if you get a great chance, you've got to take it, but we're still level here.
keeper happy to see it go for a goal kick. Chile are going to use the substitute here. Saw that developing, didn't he? Stopped the attack at source. Chance here. Attack fizzles out. It's a goal kick. Chile are going to use the substitute here. He'll try his luck. Oh, he's hit the upright and gone behind.
Well, he won't need reminding that that's a great chance. What a chance that is to give his team the lead.
To harass and hustle him here. Looking to go wide, get behind their opponents. It will be a corner. Chile on the attack.
Pages already there, Clive. He got a bit excited, got a bit carried away and didn't concentrate on the finish.
You just can't take your eyes off this one. Even so late in the day, you sense that it's still got a final turn to take.
That's a poor pass. Not quite sure who he was looking for there. Throw in.
opportunity to give his team the lead. Oh, he'd had his name in the papers with that one tomorrow.
Proved a match for one another. Either side could have won it, neither has.
Just put his foot through that clearance.
Extra time, 15 minutes each way, unless there's a golden goal decider. Dramatic stuff. Made the interception, got it back too easily there.
Big chance.
They're a threat from corners. This may be their moment. For that one decisive strike.
Can he get to it? Got it downfield.
A corner, a chance to get the all-important goal. Good position here.
Oh, and he's way off target with that. He's still in the balance.
Yeah, he just rushed that. He just grabbed it. He just got a bit excited ahead of himself.
extra time. We're ready to go for the start of the second half of extra time, in the knowledge that a golden goal could settle it at any time. Headed off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Goal that'll win it for them. Might have a chance.
Oh no! I think they've got their boots on the wrong feet today.
Teams look very tired, Clive, but they just managed to come up with that. What a goal!